Since Epic buffed the Avatar Mythic and the Chains of Hades, they're actually kind of good.
That could not have gone worse. This guy's actually scared of... Well, that's probably why. Oh! There's some good buffs.